It's the T-Mobile HotSpot. Well, let's unbox this bad baby.